on this fairy tale, revealing Cinderella fallacies in front of me. And guess that's all up to cue my dragging feet and lack of sleep from looking back. Time is not your friend, and I've been guided by an idiot who currently resides inside my chest. Life's a gift, but have I squandered it?